they made really good money for just hard labor. Guys would come in with no technical skills. They just were laborers. Even to show them how to use an air hammer and put them down in the mines.
They're on the job for 10, putting it all on the line, working for a man in his uranium mine, trying to hang on to just barely hanging on. Promised us hard work and pretty good pay, but now many are sick and dying each day.